If you think about how many people are probably infected, it's scary. How many people could actually be very, very sick.
6 times the number of HIV cases. 50% higher than the number of breast cancer cases. It's a huge problem.
I thought I would either die or live with this pain forever.
It was almost like you have your life taken away from you.
This had tremendous effect on my wife and on my children, and this family is no more.
We didn't really know what we were getting into. You just feel like you're in the water and it's up to your head.
It's known as Lyme disease. Thousands suffer from it.
La maladie de Lyme, elle touche entre 10 000 personnes en France chaque année.
Die Zahl gefährlicher Borreliose-Erkrankungen ist deutlich gestiegen.
A man has died, but yet again, authorities refuse to acknowledge the disease exists.
The CDC does not want chronic Lyme disease to have a foothold as a legitimate medical entity in the United States or elsewhere in the world.
There's one official who says, this is a war and we need to start shooting back.
I lost everything.
100% of Canadian Lyme doctors have now been shut down.
The story of Lyme disease has been that the public health response has blown in the direction of the big money.
Members of the CDC have patents. They've arrogantly tried to deny it.
The last vaccine that they had out actually harmed patients. It harmed people who weren't sick.
More and more evidence has come out that chronic Lyme exists.
Is Lyme disease sexually transmitted? Is Lyme disease the next epidemic after AIDS?
These sins committed are so great and so ugly and so large that it can't be negotiated out. So the lie is too big to confess at this point.
We need to look at people with Lyme disease as indicators for the problems in our environment and this disconnection we have.
You know your body better than anyone, so don't let someone tell you that you're wrong.
We will, the world save.
We may be patients, but we are not patient anymore. We've had enough. And I'm asking you not to give up. I'm asking you to keep going.